Good morning students, welcome to the English class. मेरे बच्चों, हम लोग आज एक नया लेसन वर्ल्ड पीस विश्व शांति जो आपके सिलेबस में 16वां पार्ट है, 16th लेसन ऑफ योर टेक्स्ट बुक. टुडे वी विल रीड आउट द टेक्स्ट, आफ्टरवर्ड वी विल लर्न द मीनिंग्स ऑफ हार्ड वर्ड्स. After that, I will explain the whole text in Hindi. So, let us come to the point. We will today have the test reading, World Peace. Students are fighting in the classroom. The teacher enters the classroom. ये पाठ एक तरीके से वाद विवाद वार्तालाप संवाद पर आधारित है. स्टूडेंट्स आर फाइटिंग इन द क्लासरूम. कक्षा में बच्चे एक दूसरे से लड़ रहे हैं और इसी बीच द टीचर इंटर्स द क्लासरूम. टीचर क्लासरूम में प्रवेश करती है. एक्सप्लेनेशन हम बाद में पढ़ाएंगे. प्रोबेबिलिटी ऑफ टेस्ट. टीचर, स्टूडेंट्स व्हाई आर यू फाइटिंग? अमन, मैडम शांति स्नैच माई नोटबुक. शांति, नो मैडम. अमन इज टेलिंग अ लाई. टीचर, स्टॉप फाइटिंग. यू शुड नॉट वेस्ट योर एनर्जी इन फाइटिंग. यूज इट इन अ राइट वे. इफ यू आर नॉट एबल टू कीप पीस इन योर क्लासरूम, हाउ कैन यू कीप पीस इन द वर्ल्ड? अमन, मैडम, व्हाट डज पीस इन द वर्ल्ड मीन? टीचर, बिफोर नोइंग what does peace in the world mean, can you tell me the meaning of word? Aman, yes madam. Word means duniya ya sansar or sansar. Teacher, good. Now tell me what is peace? Shanti. Madam, peace means shanti. Teacher, good. If you want to make peace, begin it from your home. Don't fight at home. Don't quarrel with your friends, neighbors, or anyone around you. Aman and Shanti. Yes, madam. Teacher. Then stop quarreling and try to keep peace in your surrounding. Aman and Shanti. Okay, madam. We shall try to keep peace in the society. Teacher. You got both the words war and peace. Now I combine these words and define it to you. World peace means happiness, freedom and peace among people. World peace means to bring the world in harmony. Aman, madam, what is harmony? Teacher, the word harmony means cooperation, balance and coordination. There are many factors which disturb this harmony. Aman, madam, please tell us about those factors. Teacher, okay. Let me tell you about those factors. World peace is disturbed by two main factors. The first one is war and terrorism. War and terrorism are acts of violence which affect our generation emotionally and psychologically. The other reason which disturbs world peace is fighting on the basis of caste, creed, color and religion. So by eliminating these factors and by respecting humanity, we can make this world a better place to live in. Aman. Okay, madam, we shall try. Teacher, now I'm going to tell you the way by which you can make peace in the world. Have you ever heard the term Vasudhaiva Kutumbakam? Vasudhaiva Kutumbakam. Aman and Shanti, no madam. We don't have any idea about it. Teacher, okay, let me tell you. Vasudhaiva Kutumbakam is a Sanskrit phrase which is made of three words, Vasudha, Eva and Kutumbakam, which means that earth or the world is a family, so we should consider the whole world as a family to get world peace. Thank you, students. आपका पाठ यही समाप्त होता है. टुमारो वी विल लर्न द मीनिंग ऑफ हर वर्ड्स. आफ्टरवर्ड आई विल एक्सप्लेन द होल टेक्स्ट इन हिंदी. थैंक यू. ऑल द बेस्ट.